Four very brave Americans whose government failed them. Their names are Jamil Shaw, Susan Oliver, Jenna Oliver, and Jessica Davis. Jamil's 17-year-old son was viciously murdered by an illegal immigrant gang member who had just been released from prison. Jamil Shaw Jr. was an incredible young man with unlimited potential who was getting ready to go to college where he would have excelled as a great college quarterback. But he never got the chance. His father, who is in the audience tonight, has become a very good friend of mine. Jamil, thank you.